They text, post, download, stream, and talk. Teens spend a lot of their day on their devices. Researchers tracked nearly 2,600 10th graders for 2 years. They found those who used their digital devices more frequently were twice as likely to show symptoms of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, or ADHD. More than 10% of the kids who used 14 popular digital media platforms frequently developed ADHD symptoms, compared to just 4.6% of those who were not frequent users. Children with ADHD may struggle with symptoms like inattention, hyperactivity, disorganization, and impulsive behaviors. The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends that parents of kids and teens 5 to 18 years old place consistent limits on the use of media. Some helpful tips: make sure teens participate in a variety of free time activities, such as clubs or sports. Don't allow phones at the dinner table or at bedtime. Teach your teen about internet safety, and you might want to cut down on screen time. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.